The Change Center handed out grab-and-go dinners to students this afternoon. The meals included pizza, chips, a cookie, and a drink. Students' families could drive up and grab a bag to eat at home. The Change Center will hand out another round of dinners on Friday evening.